I need to go out. I need to go out. I need to go out of here. What? Where's he? I can be here. It's the demo to get the best view
of the garden.
Goodness, welcome guys, welcome to Windhoek.
Welcome to museum guys, for the first time I'm gonna go there. I'm a fully Namibian but I don't even know museum. I've been just hearing stories, museum, watching videos, and I even used to pass here, but even that church right there, even the church itself, I used to pass just there. I've never been inside or close by, but this one, imagine guys, and these beautiful flowers, oh my gosh, but I've never been here, so for the first time ever in my life, I'm going to museum, guys. I've been waiting for this. Oh my goodness. I've been waiting for this. Look at this. That's Windhoek High School. And this is museum. It's just actually next to Windhoek High School, for those who don't know where museum is. But that's the beautiful building. Look at the heroes. Look at the heroes, y'all. Ah, goodness. Let's see what is going on inside. God, this I've never been there also. So yeah, guys, what's really going on there? Oh, welcome to museum. Yeah, goodness. Ah, so beautiful out there, and the whole city is there. Windhoek. Look at this. What a beautiful building. So huge, full of tourists everywhere. The place is clean. You can see me there walking. Super huge. Ah, guys, the camera is not giving what I'm supposed to, but this weather is coming. And it's so windy. I don't know if you guys can hear me or not, but it's actually windy. Guys, I don't know. Hi guys, so we are at museum. We're gonna go inside here. Apparently there's also a restaurant and all the history thing there. Guys, it's dark in here. It's actually dark here. So as we're not going with the lift, we are going with the stairs. Yes, so we are going with the stairs, but it's dark. Such a nice experience. I like this. I don't know guys if you can see me. This is actually scary. Guys, I'll see you to the next thing because I don't know. Okay, I think you're gonna manage. I can't even see anything. Welcome to the museum of Namibia. Goodness, I have no idea, but all I'm saying, these are all my Namibian, my fellow Namibians, people. The place looks so beautiful. So first of all, I just want to respect these people. Whatever the war, whatever they're going, the thing that went through in their lives, I really salute them. Because what they did is amazing for us. We are now free because of these people, you guys. We are enjoying life because of this. people right here. Super beautiful, y'all. I love them. You see? Our dear. So, I know I'm not really a political person or history person, but even when I was in school, I never enjoyed this because I'm an emotional person, however. I don't really like about this founding president, Dr. Sam Tafishuna Nyoma. Down here with us, which Europeans, that's our flank right here. And these are all the heroes, y'all. These are all the heroes. Every resistance leaders, that's are the leaders. Those were leaders, guys, not SWAPO. These are SWAPO party. SWAPO is one of the party, the well-known party here. Party here in Namibia, that's the color. They have three colors, actually, green, red, and blue. You guys, look at this. Comment down below if you know any of these people, because I'm shocked. Like, this is how people were dressed up and ready for their days. This is how people used to start their days. So beautiful. Oh my goodness. Hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh wow. Yeah, so beautiful, huh? Super beautiful, yeah.
Oh, so here, yeah.
The scrubber for Africa. Oh, it's not allowed. They say like that. Did they say like that? Oh, okay. I understand. All right.
Thank you.
tuk. I have headache right now. I need to get out of here. As my head is pounding like boom boom, I have a horrible headache after going through this. I think I should just go out of this because I need to go out. Okay guys, we got to listen. It's like a repetition of everything, but it's different thing, guys. You think maybe I'm repeating the same thing again. The museum is so big. Sure. What is huge? Oh, it's huge. What is in here? What? Guys, look at that. So guys, it's like I was here but I wasn't here. Let me go back. These kinds are scary. Where am I? Oh, okay. Where am I? Literally, I need to go back. I need to go back. I'm going out of here. I need to get out of here right now. I need to get out of here. What? What's going on? Guys, quiet. What? Museum of Namibia. I'm getting out of here because this is too much. It's not guys, this is another floor. This is the second floor. There's a lot of going on here, like, you know, if you want these things, come yourself and do this. I may not even show you exactly everything, but this is what I can do for now. It's not a lot that I'm doing here, because no matter how much you love videos, making, filming, you can't do all this. It's too much, guys. Believe me, it's a lot. It's a lot. Oh, Maro was here. Look at the art. Wow, guys, so this is some of they call that the world, the one, you know? This is the history, guys. If you like history, come here. Oh my goodness, look at the bottles that they used to drink in. My phone is not disappointing me, guys. Look at that. Wow. Guys, I promise you, if you love history or you love such thing, please come, because I may not show you everything, you know? It's too much to show. The video is going to be too long if I just show one by one. But if you love such things, now you have a clue of what's really going on here. You can come. Such a beautiful area, clean, safe, cameras everywhere. A lot of tourists comes here. It's safe. Believe me, you will be able to see the clothes that you worn physically like that. You know? Wow. Yeah. Ooh. The view, guys, this is a Swapo thing. What a view, guys. This is the view, is super beautiful, no? The Museum of Namibia. There's so much going on here. Wow. Absolutely beautiful. Okay, guys. I think
the best. I'm getting out of here.
These are like old locations. It's like a tutorial. Yeah. All those ones, guys.
And also look for the view, here. Wow, in the view, look at that. Look at the road, the church, right there, and, woo, that's so beautiful. Oh, super amazing. Mm-hmm.
Let's look at the beautiful flowers. And I think I'll end the video here, because it's actually like a pyramid garden. Yeah, but people, they don't used to come here anymore. I don't know, it's prohibited, but we are sneaking in. Let's hope everything gonna be right, finger close. But I like the view here, the breeze, the water, it's just beautiful, you know. Name it, y'all, just beautiful place. Yeah. Guys, give the video a like, because what I'm doing for you here is a risk. You know, we're supposed to not to come here at all, but because of, I love you all, I hate to do this, you know. I just have to. Can you tell me? And that is it, guys, today's video. If you love the video, give it a big thumbs up. I hope you enjoyed the museum, the Parliament Garden, and the view, man. It's just beautiful, y'all. If you love, please like, show some love, okay, by liking the video, and subscribe if you haven't. I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.